Yes, Lord. Lord, we bring our children, Lord. Masati Iakabaya. Libaya Sata Iakabaya Sandarabaya.
Resume as they go back.
Lindarabaya Kandarabaya Kanduria Kabaya. In the mighty name of Jesus, Maka Tarabaya.
Randos.
Lika baya baba ba, jibiria sandala baya ba.
Know them by the blood of
Jesus.
The blood of Jesus.
The blood of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus,
we lift up the covenant blood of Jesus.
We lift up
the covenant blood of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, Lord, we bless your name. This morning we thank you for all the great things that you have done, and we honor you, and we honor you. Praise the Lord. Let the will of God be done this morning. I can feel the presence of the Lord already on the line, as the Holy Spirit has dispatched unto us this morning. Lord, we thank you and praise your name. Oh Lord, we bless your name this morning. We bless your name for your presence in our midst already. Father, you are welcome.
Amen.
Beloved listener, if you are listening to us, we are live on Facebook and Supreme Radio. We are live on YouTube. And as I said, we are together, my prayer, your prayer, for the covenant prayer of our children. We thank God, even those that are yet to be born, we are covenanting for them. This morning, my brother in YG said that, and Hannah vowed a vow. Hannah was provoked to make the vow before Lord. This morning, may your spirit be provoked for you to vow a vow on behalf of your children. Thank you, Jesus.
Father, we are praying for every child as they go back
in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We are provoked to make a vow. We will bow a vow for our children. but from everlasting to everlasting, O God. Thou shalt make covenant in the name of Jesus. Not to put into the Vasita and the Librea Basukata and the Masita and the Mamma Masuka Pata and the Day. We Padere Masuka and the Masuka Babria, but there must put up at the India. Limrea Mamma Susa Tayama, Leva Susa Tayan, Lea Masubrea Badere, Leto Tayan, Lea Baba Baba Sikita, and Lea Mase, Le Baba Badore Masubrea Mamma Mamma Mandere, Le Baba 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 Sikita, and Lea Masekita, and Lea Mamma 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 Sasa, and Lea Babria 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 Badere Masasa, and Lea Masasa, and Lea Masasa, and Lea We pray that you come in and show God for our children, for thy protection, for thy blessing. Oh God, in our children this morning, we covenant, oh God, in the name of Jesus, we covenant, in the blood of Jesus, we covenant for their safety, for their protection.
As in the name of Jesus.
Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Amen. Yes, we are still in prayer. We are still in prayer. And it's a covenant prayer. So God has made covenant and God has said things in his word. And we know that the God that we serve, the God that we've come to this morning, is a faithful God. He is a God that does not break his covenant. He is a faithful one. And so whatever God has said concerning our children in his word, that is what we are going to ask him to establish this morning. I will read some few scriptures and then we'll base on that and pray. We will intercede for every child that is going back to school. The government has announced that on the 8th, all the schools will be open. And as our children go back, we are praying. When you read Jeremiah 29:11, it's a very popular scripture. God said, "For I know the thoughts that I think towards you, saith the Lord. They are thoughts of peace, not of evil, to give you an expected end." And that is what we're going to pray for our children. We're going to pray for every child in this land, that as they go back to school, you know, our children has endured some hard time during this lockdown, but we are praying that God will give them sanity. Mentally, they will be sound.
Amen.
If you read Proverbs 13:20, the Bible says that the one who walks with the wise will become wise, but a companion of fools will suffer harm. We pray as our children go back to school, they will accompany themselves with wise children. They will not fall into a company of fools.
In the name of Jesus.
There are some children who are planted by the devil even to be an evil and bad influence on other children. We are going to ask that there will be an exemption clause
in the mighty name of Jesus,
that our children will not fall into this category of companies. May the Lord connect our children with the wise children in the school, so that it shall be well with them. It shall be well with them. We are also praying Psalm 5, verse 12. It says, "For you, O Lord, you bless the righteous one. You surround him with favor like a shield."
Yes,
we are
Lord.
Praying that our children shall be favored.
In Jesus' name.
May they be favored. May they be bright. May they stand out. May the favor of God, it will not be by might, but it will be because God will favor them. to pray this morning that may God favor our children so that among their peers, they will stand out. Our children will make it. Our
in the name of Jesus.
A spirit of excellence on our children.
Yes, in the name of Jesus.
Let's
begin
to pray.
Let us not seek for the children, O God. Father, would you descend to heaven in the name of Jesus? Our children will We command you thou be loosed in the name of Jesus. Father, we pray in the name of Jesus. Your word declares that there was healing before you. So we pray in the name of Jesus that healing, O God, has taken place. We utter the strength of this children in the name of Jesus into the covenant in which you are praying with them this morning. They will be on cross, O God. They will have comfort. God, they will have repentance message. They will have the strength. They will have the ability. They will have your authority of the blood. Oh, yes, Lord, they will have power and dominion. In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus. I'm going to declare two more scriptures, and then we'll start on that and pray. And then we will shift. I want us to also pray for the teachers. We are praying for all the teachers. We all know that we've been through some terrible times in these few months due to COVID, and most people are stressed. Even though they are teachers, we don't know what they are going through. We are going to pray that as they go back to school, the Lord will strengthen. The Lord will keep the teachers, will keep them wisdom. We are also going to pray for even the ministers, the minister of education in this country, that they will make policies, that any decision they make will be a decision that is in line with God's plan and purposes.
In the name that of Jesus.
They will not make decisions that will jeopardize and ruin the future of our children. Oh. So two scriptures. If you read Proverbs 2:6, it says, "For the Lord gives wisdom. From his mouth come knowledge and understanding."
Hallelujah.
And so we are going to pray that God will give our children, one, wisdom. Two,
Jesus.
Knowledge.
Amen.
And understanding.
Yes, Lord.
Understanding. None of our children will fail in their education.
In Jesus'
our
name.
Our children
Jesus.
Will be the best. Our children
yes,
will be faithful.
Amen, Jesus.
So that when people ask, it will be said that because these children are children of the righteous.
Yes, Amen. Lord.
When you read Isaiah 54, the verses 13, it says, "All your children will be taught by the Lord."
Hallelujah.
And may it be their peace. May the Lord teach our children.
May
our children
Jesus.
Have peace as they go to school. So these two scriptures, and then we'll continue praying for every teacher in this land. And then we'll pray for the Minister of Education as well, that as they go to the parliament and as they make decisions, they will make good decisions. Not decisions
Amen.
That will destroy our children. Let's lift our and pray. Let us pray. I want you to pray.
Father, this morning we covenant wisdom, understanding. Oh God, according to your word, that let our children obtain wisdom. Let our children obtain understanding.
In the name of Jesus.
Oh God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Let them be knowledgeable and standard. Father, let them have wisdom like Solomon. Oh God Almighty, we pray that this shall be the portion of our children. And we declare that our children shall be the best. We declare into the realms of the Spirit that our children shall be the chosen one. And we declare, for they are already chosen by the God of our Father. For they are already a peculiar people. For already they are the chosen generation. They are the royal people that for us we declare. And we declare, Lord, that our children are favored in all ways. They are favored at the front. They are favored at the back. They are favored left and right, oh God. Right and right. They are favored in the name of Jesus. As heaven favor them, so shall the earth favor them. So shall decision favor them. So shall marketing favor them. So shall the testifies favor them. Everything will favor them in the mighty name of Jesus. The ground will favor them. Ah, for the word of God facing Jeremiah, that yet you are in the land. For that land we say and command, you shall favor our children. Le mosto kapata yendere. Le broye ke yendere masipata andara masi. Rabadere kisu asa yendere masu kaya. La ekendere mosto manta yababa masi. Baba Shibiya Kabaya 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 Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
In Jesus' name.
You will continue to perform. Lord, may you perform your word.
Yes, Lord.
Amen.
Yes, Lord. You are faithful God.
Yes, Lord. You
are answering God. That
yes,
is
Lord.
We thank you this morning. Father, we stand in the gap. We
Hallelujah.
For all children.
Hallelujah.
For all teachers.
Yes, Lord. For
ministers in this
in
land.
Jesus' name.
Especially
in Jesus' name.
Education.
In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name.
Will be from you, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
The heart of a king.
Yes, Lord.
Like water in a cup.
Abba, yasa, tada,
may you
direct,
may you
be
the heart of the minister for may you be a
shooter.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
In the name of
Jesus.
Amen.
Yes, Lord. We continue to pray.
Jesus.
We continue to pray. As a covenant child, obedience is key. In our life and in the life of our children.
Yes, Lord.
When you read Luke 2, verse 51, before you come to the 52, where he said Jesus grew in wisdom and in stature. Jesus did a lot of things. He humbled himself, he focused and obedient and want to pray. When you read, he said, then he went down with them and came to Nazareth and was subject to them. But his mother kept all these things in her heart. He was submission. He was subject to the parents. He was humble. He was obedient. Obedient is key. We want to pray for our children that yes. They will be obedient to yes. their study. They will be obedient to their parents. They will be obedient to the teachers, the authority. Yes. That our children will not disrespect themselves or their parents in any regard. We want to pray that the spirit of obedience will rest upon our children in every endeavor of their life, in their school, in their community. They will be humble, they will be submissive, and learn at the feet of their leaders, and learn at the feet of their parents. We want to pray that the spirit of obedience will rest upon our our children. In the name of Jesus, shall we pray?
Suta yandere matuka tayandere. Le matuka papabria badere ke matuka yandere mati bata yandere. Father, we pray this morning with obedience, oh God. Father, we lift a covenant prayer for our children that they shall be obedient in the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord, they shall be submissive in the name of Jesus. Father, there is the spirit of humility will rest upon them. That they shall respect, oh God, the Lord which they serve. As we covenant with you this morning, that they shall be humble in the name of Jesus. That they will respect authority. Respect your teacher. 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 Respect
Hallelujah. We continue to pray. When you read the same Luke 48 to 50, I think he said, and his mother said to him, son, why have you done this to us? Look, your father and I have sought you anxiously. And he said to them, why did you seek me? Did you not know that I must about do my father's business? Yes. But they did not understand the statement which he spoke to them. Hallelujah. Jesus was
focused.
He came purposely to do the father's business. And nothing would take that away from him. He was focused. He was not, disturbed. He was not swayed around or do or whatever his mother or his father wanted him to do. But he came purposely to save humanity. And that is what he was doing. At that age, he said, don't you know that I came, oh Lord, to do my father's business. Want to pray for our children, that our children will focus in their education. They will focus
in the name of Jesus.
What God has called them to do here on earth, Lord. They will not go astray. Nothing, no noise, no nothing, no circumstances, no challenges will take them away from what God has called them to do. We want to pray that God Himself will direct them. He will guide them. He will guide their path. He will guide their movement. He will guide their decisions. That nobody will come in their way and take what God has prepared in their life. That our children will focus to the latter. They will focus to the end. In the name of Jesus, shall we pray for our children?
Masukata yende ya masuke ya madereke masiyende. Nede ya baba baba dereke mas. Le mama Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, Lord, this morning. We covenant for our children.
We continue to pray. We want to pray that anything that will frustrate our children's life, anything that will frustrate our children's growth, their establishment here on earth, we want to pray that the Lord himself will raise up his mighty hand and bring them down in the name of Jesus, that nothing will bring our children down, nothing from the pit of hell will bring our children down. We want to frustrate every token of the enemy that trying to bring our children education, that trying to bring our children Christian life, that trying to bring our children job, whatever they find themselves, want to go forward, want to increase, and then the enemy is trying to bring them, that we want to pray and frustrate them in the name of, that they will not prevail against our children. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth, beginning to pray, wherever you are, raise your voice and pray for your children, that anything cannot bring, nothing can bring our children down, nothing in the name of Jesus, every frustration that trying to frustrate our children, Lord, we bring them down, they shall not prevail against our children, they shall not prevail against our children's growth. They shall not prevail against our children's increase, whatever they are. In the name of Jesus, the hand of the Lord will make manifest in the life of our children. In the mighty name of Jesus, God will rise upon our children and make himself greater. Oh, Father, we thank you, Lord. We honor you this morning. We honor you, Lord. We honor you, Lord. We honor you, Lord. For you are frustrated the talking of the enemy. You are frustrated the talking of the wicked concerning our children in the name of Jesus, concerning their growth, their increase, their education, in their Christian life, in that our children will go far. Our sky is the limit in the name of Jesus. Father, we thank you. Oh, we bless you. We honor you, Lord. We give you praise. Our children will go from strength to strength, from grace to grace, from power to power in the name of that, because the hand of the Lord is upon upon them. The hand of the Lord is raised upon them. We thank you this morning. We honor you, Lord. We give you praise and we give you honor.
Yes, Lord.
We believe and we know that today, whatever we are put before you has been answered. And we will come back with testimony and victory in the name of Jesus. We thank you for our children are secure. We thank you for our children, oh Lord, acquire knowledge, wisdom, and understanding. And they will apply it to their life, to the latter, in the name of, and they will become great and the mighty children that you have called them to be. We thank you for every home that is connected this morning, that you will bless and lift every home today in the name of Jesus. Every house by house, every children, oh Lord, around the world, Father, we commit them into your hands, oh Lord. Lift them above any agenda of the enemy and let your name be glorified in their life. Thank you, Father, for in Jesus' mighty name. Amen.
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 Amen. Indeed, the Lord is mighty. Indeed, the Lord is faithful. Indeed, the Lord is truth. Indeed, the Lord is everlasting. His power, his faithfulness, his mercies are new every morning.
Yes, Lord.
We thank God. I just want us to do one short prayer and then our lady minister will take over. And this is from 1 Samuel chapter 2 verses 26. And I'm reading the King James Version. It says, "And the child Samuel grew on and was in favor both with the Lord and also with men." We are praying for favor for our children. That wherever they go, wherever they see themselves, whichever situation they encounter, if even somebody or by chance, any peer pressure, any wrongdoing in their school, in the among their friends, wherever they find themselves, let the favor of God be on their forehead. Anywhere their face shows up, all that men and the Lord should see is favor. Let them have favor with their teachers. Let them have favor with men. Let them have favor during their exams. Let them have favor walking outside. Wherever that they go, wherever their names are mentioned, we pray that they will have favor. Let them encounter favor with men and with God.
Yes,
people
Lord.
Of God, let's pray for
in
our
the
children.
Name of Jesus, Father, we thank you, Lord.
Father, we pray.
We pray for favor.
This morning,
favor,
we declare favor upon our children. We declare the favor of God over the lives of children. Father, wherever they are, it is not everywhere that we as parents can follow our children. But we declare in the name of Jesus, as we establish this covenant with you, that Lord God Almighty, let your favor be upon our children. Let your favor cover our children. Let them stand out among their peers because of your favor. Let the favor of God reign upon their life. Let favor abide with them. Let favor accompany them wherever they go, whatever they do. In the lives of our children, we establish a covenant of favor. We pray that, Lord, let favor rest upon their shoulder. Let favor be their portion in every aspect of their life. We pray favor. We pray for favor. We pray for favor. Father, we also pray that anyone listening to us this morning, believing you for the seed of the womb, anybody who is listening to us and believing you for the fruit of the womb, Father, favor that person in the name of Jesus. Because of this prayer, let them encounter favor of the spirit of the womb in the name of Jesus.
In the name of
Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. I'll hand over to our lady minister to take us through the closing process. And just before our lady minister takes place, I would like to remind you that we are on again with prayer tomorrow evening. Tomorrow evening is declaration hour. Every Sunday evening, we declare and speak the word of God over our life, over our business, over our family, our marriage, everything that we are expecting and believing God for. And so join us tomorrow evening. This is not going to be on radio. It will be on YouTube Live at My Prayer Ministry. And also, you can join the prayer line. We'll put the details on after the lady minister has spoken. Minister Audrey. Okay, I think the lady minister.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Glory be to God for the great things he has done and the greater things he's doing for our children. We are grateful for all the things that the Lord has done in the name of Jesus. This morning, as we have prayed and as we have covenant with the Lord, may the heaven hear us, and we thank God for prayer answered in the name of Jesus. The word of God says in Isaiah 45 verse 1 that this is the word of God. It says that this says to Cyrus, the anointed one. So our children are anointed one. They are Amen. The chosen ones. They are the favored ones. It says that mm-hmm. with your right hand would I use to empower. If you read the living the New Living Translation, it says I will use your right hand to empower. Mighty kings will be paralyzed with fear before you. Thy fortress gates will be opened and never to shut again. And this is a proclamation, decree for our children, that as they step out there, the Lord will grant them favor. The Lord will use their righteous hand to subdue everything that will rise against them and will rise before and behind them. For the Lord God is with them, giving Amen. His angels charge over them. Yes. That the Lord will favor them. The Lord will let mighty kings
Amen.
Fear and paralyze before them. And for every that needs to be opened for their education, for their safety, for their protection, for their obedience, for everything that the Lord has commanded to be upon their destiny, the Lord say that that gate shall be opened and shall never be shut. So this morning we thank God for the gate of favor, for the gate Amen. Of protection, for the gate of divine grace, for Amen. The gate Amen. Of renewal of the steadfast Lord upon their life. For every morning that they get up to go, oh God, the Lord renew his steadfast love, his mercy, oh God, shall never endure. The Lord Almighty shall be upon them always, always in the mighty name of Jesus. For the word Amen. Of God says, as Pastor Felicia says, that why are you looking for me? I'm about my Father's business. May God give them focus. May God give our Amen. Children focus.
Amen.
Nothing shall distract them.
Amen.
We bind the spirit Amen. Of distraction.
Amen.
That they shall have the power to overcome peer pressure.
Amen.
They will have the authority to make decisions that befit them as
of
children
Jesus.
Of God. The favor of God will locate them and plant Jesus. Them by Amen. The rivers of living waters.
Amen.
And they Hallelujah. Shall bear fruit every season. Oh God, my God, our children shall live, oh God, as the chosen generation,
Amen.
According
Amen.
To your word. In the name of Jesus, beloved one, we thank you for joining us this morning. May the Lord bless you, bless your home, and bless your generation.
Amen.
Until we meet again, stay in the presence of the Lord. The Lord lift up a standard upon you and your household, and Amen. Continue to bless you and guide you, protect you in your going out and your coming in,
Amen.
As he has done for us until today. We praise his name in the mighty name of Jesus. Have a wonderful weekend.
Amen.
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 Amen. Thank you very much, our wonderful listener. We'd like to also remind you that tomorrow evening is declaration time. Declaration time is every Sunday from 10 minutes past 9 p.m. to 10 p.m. And you can join us by downloading and installing the Cisco WebEx meeting. The platform is Cisco WebEx Meetings. The ID is 175-822-8924 and the PIN is 18 9:05. If you log on to Facebook on Supreme Praise Radio, you will find the banners there. And if you also log on to Supreme Praise Radio, supremepraise.com, you will find the banners over there as well. On YouTube, you can search for My Prayer Ministry and you will find all the details to be able to join us tomorrow. Sunday evenings are declaration times. We speak the word of God according to the word and by the word. In Psalms 107 verses 50, he said that I sent my word and I healed their disease. The Lord sends his word and manifestation comes to be. He will send his word if only you speak it. And so tomorrow evening from 10 minutes past 9 exactly to 10 p.m. we don't even go past a minute, 10 p.m. we are done. So download and install Cisco WebEx Meetings. The ID is 175-822-8924 and the PIN is 1895. As I mentioned earlier on, the banner is all over social media and on YouTube at My Prayer Ministry. I'd like to acknowledge Pastor Frank Asari. Pastor Frank, amen. God bless you.
Amen.
God bless amen. You. Amen. You've been a giant and you've been a blessing this morning unto us.
Amen.
Amen.
We cannot forget Pastor Felicia. Pastor Felicia, an amazing moment of prayer amen. From your end. Pastor Felicia, God bless you.
Amen.
God bless you and amen. Thank you so much. And my very own Lady Minister Audrey. Lady Minister Audrey, God bless you so much.
Amen.
Amen.
People of God, this has been my prayer. It is my prayer. It is your prayer. We are a non-denominational prayer meeting. We meet on radio and also online to pray. Join us, invite a friend, tell a brother to also tell another person to join us as we pray. It is all about prayer, and all we do is to glorify Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
We'll be coming your way same time the last Saturday of the month of March. That is when we'll come back again with another wonderful prayer, and that will be on the 27th. Yes, it's still going to be 27th of March. We will be here again bringing you my prayer. But every Sunday evening is declaration time. God bless you. God be with you. We are moving straight into Victorious Christian Life Ministry. Remember, after prayer, there's victory. Hannah prayed.
Amen.
And Eli said that according to your request,
according to
the covenant you have established with your lips with God, whatever you vowed, whatever you declared, let it be so. And it is upon my heart that this morning, if anyone is connected with us and has prayed the covenant prayer for our children, if you are believing God for the fruit of the womb, if you are believing God for a seed in your womb, I pray that according to the words you have declared this morning, according to the prayers you have unleashed this morning, may God in heaven have mercy upon you. May God in heaven see your heart and give unto you that which you desire in the name of Jesus. God be with you all. It is an honor to always come your way, and it is always a pleasure to be with you, especially you, our wonderful listener, on Facebook, on YouTube, on Supreme Praise Radio, on Channel of Mercy, and also on Faith Channel Radio. Stay tuned, because up next is the Victorious Christian Life with Kweku Tano Yeboa.
Bless you.
God bless you.
Amen.
To be inspired, do you need the word of God to be encouraged? Tune into Faith Channel Radio 24 hours a day for an encounter with God. Available online, on the mobile and tablets.